There are two predominant gardens mentioned in the Bible. In them, you will find life and death. In them, you will find heroes and villains. They are filled with failure and victory.
This November, Christway Church wants to teach you